If the devil can't derail you, get you off purpose, off the path that God has for you, then his next best thing is to hurry you. And we live in such a culture of hurry. I need it now, I need it tomorrow, I need it the next day. And the enemy just speeds us up. And so we get into positions that our character can't handle. And then it crushes us because we didn't trust God's timing. God, I'm gonna wait on you. It's those who wait upon the Lord. That's where strength is renewed.